And of course, this is how long ago. Thank you.
Thanks.
You too.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you,
girl. Have a good day.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for...
Thank you, guys.
Yes, that's where we should be sitting.
Thank you for everything.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you.
See you next time.
Oh, yeah. See you.
Bye.
Bye. Have a nice day.
You too. Hola.
Hola.
Busca nuestro nombre. No.
No.
A ver si tenemos. Ok, prepárense. Busquen vuestro nombre. We made it to Mexico with our masks, so you can hear me better. We made it to Mexico.
Cancun,
Mexico, the cameras over here. We made it to Mexico, and oh my God, they were not kidding when they told us to don't stop when you leave the building, because we were bombarded with taxi and all these other tourist types of salespeople. So we're very happy, and we're just waiting for the rest of the party so we can take our group transport to the hotel, and we'll take you on a tour as soon as we get there.
Yo digo, ¿cómo hace? Dios mío, no te duele, no. Ya estamos acostumbrados, dice. Ah, bueno.
Sí, se acostumbra.
Ya, dice.
Si es que aquí empieza desde niño.
Eso me contaron las chicas.
Paletita así con picante, con chile.
Hasta los dulces pican.
Hasta los dulces pican.
Sí.
Así que cuando las tengo que invitar a almorzar, a comer, ya tengo que tener algo que pique para ellas.
Es que después no sabe la comida.
Así me dijo ella, mira, así me dice. Sí. Ay, es que no sabe bien la comida.
Sí.
No sé,
sí.
Nos falta eso.
Mismo para la gente de la India, si no pican no
es
saben.
Cierto, lo de la India también. Sí, en la India también. Sí, ellos tienen mucho polvo en polvo picante, en no polvo, sé si usted ha visto especies, las especies en polvo.
Está lloviendo.
Sí, pero es justo una nube, solo un poquito y se va.
Yeah. Bueno, es como efecto de polvo.
Sí, lo mismo.
oportunidad ellos les dan transportación.
Sí.
Ah, excelente.
Imagínate toda esta salida.
Sí, es
toca
que
viajar.
Es que cuesta.
Debe, no todos tienen carro y esta salida está larguita.
Es que cuesta sí. 60 pesos.
Sí.
Y el salario está en 120.
Ah, oh, para.
Entonces va a ganar la mitad y la mitad va a estar de pasar. Se le dan a ellos transportación.
Es mejor así.
Sí.
Me imagino es como un beneficio.
¿Cuántos días van a estar con nosotros?
4 días nada más.
¿4 días? Perfecto.
Sí. Entonces ya estamos aquí. Hasta, mira, grabamos después, pero mientras estemos ahí mirando. Imagínate. Excelente.
Buena idea
excelente.
De la toallita, gracias.
Sí.
Yay. That's a nice touch.
Ay, qué bello. Qué bello.
Pican.
No,
okay.
Son muy amigables.
Lo más importante.
Solo pasan diciéndote buenos días. Ajá. ¿Cómo estás? Estoy aquí. ¿Tienes algo para mí, banano?
Dentro de este edificio contamos con otra alberca, que es la alberca redonda, circular.
Uh-huh. Correcto.
Ella simula.
Por eso lo elegimos cuando lo vimos en la foto,
sí,
en la página, en el website. Sí.
Para mí es el favorito.
¿Te gusta?
Sí.
Okay.
¿Tiene sus llaves? Sí. Ya fue sanitizada.
Uh-huh.
Oh, qué bueno.
Porque está sellado.
Muy bien. Muy bien.
Está sellado.
Bien, entramos. Adelante, bienvenidos a casa.
Muchas sí, gracias.
¡Qué rico!
¡Uy!
¡Uy!
Mira.
Oh my God.
Aquí hay agua.
Sí. Como lo guía,
haremos el tour. And now it's my turn. Let's go ahead first and start with the bathroom. It's got double sinks. It's got a nice little mirror and a little vanity so Yami can put her makeup on. I love a shower that you walk right into and it has the rain shower. I think you can open it this way. Yes. I love it. Oh my God, I love it. And so she wants to watch me take a shower. She's right there. And I like the fact that this closet opens on both sides. So we got an extra pillow, we got a scale, like we really don't need to weigh ourselves since it's all inclusive and we're gonna eat a lot. And we have, interesting with the lock on it, we have the water closet with a telephone. And what's this? Telephone and place to put your cell phone or whatever. Cool. And let's see, what else do we have here? Of course, we got the place for the luggage. We got the little area where if they send us room service, they could put it here. They don't have to come in. We don't have to get dressed more than we already are. And see, this is the closet I was telling you about, opens on both sides. And this over here is just some drawers. Contesta, mi amor. And so we have a safe. And we have. Tal vez estén tocando la puerta. And so we have a nice little. Te lo dije. So he brought some more towels. Okay. Yeah, we have a doorbell. Isn't that cool? We have a doorbell. And so we got controls for the ceiling fan. We've got nice king size bed. I already know which side I want, but I'll let her choose. We got a nice little sofa. And this, of course, is the romantic junior suite with champagne and melted ice, but that's okay. It's been here a while. We got a nice little place to eat. And this is not the tip of the iceberg. They got a little dress codes. They got all the different screens that tell you what to do. And I believe it's gonna call me by my name, but you don't need to know that. So now, first thing she does, she walks outside. And this is our favorite spot already. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Oh my God, excited. I am so happy.
Me too.
You know?
Me too. I like the fact.
We are in Mexico.
Yes. And we're on the bottom floor. So this is the swim out with partial ocean view. The ocean's way over there. But this is the main pool. We've got our own possible pool here. And then, of course, there's people above us on both sides, and I'm trying not to fall. So, and the people can walk up, you can swim if you like to swim. It's not deep, but this is what we wanted, and we got it. So now I'm gonna relax, take off my shoes. It's been a long flight.